You're picking up scraps of Rodi's communication. You're approaching some sort of salvage operation.
I'll deal with him.
Eclipse to Starkiller. We're picking up a lot of movement beyond that hyperdrive core.
Juno, I'm not sure what I'm looking at here. Are you picking up anything?
Just some panic transmissions. The scavengers didn't expect any droid resistance.
No! strange. The scanners aren't picking up any power signatures from those droids. It's as if they're being powered by...
the Force.
Eclipse to Starkiller. Watch your step. Readouts are showing a massive river of toxic hyperdrive plasma nearby.
I copy.
You'll need to find a way into the scavengers camp nearby. Head through the bottom of that blockade runner.
past Imperatus at last.
Don't worry, Masters. I'll defend you from this Sith trash.
Masters, give me the strength to kill this Sith! I will stop him, Master Yoda! You are not welcome here.
Juno, I'm done here.
My master, Kazdan Paradis, is dead.
Then there is but one more test.
I'm ready now.
No. You've defeated an old man and an outcast. You must face a true Jedi Master.
Who?
Master Shock Ti, one of the last of the Jedi Council. You need the full power of the dark side to defeat her.
Yes, my master.
Assassins. Darth Vader has found us.
Perhaps. Maris, gather your belongings and go into hiding, just as we've practiced. Do not return until I summon you.
But Master, this is what I've been waiting for. Let me fight!
No. I will lead this assassin to the ancient abyss alone. You are not ready to face a Sith. You would surely be killed. Maris, we are among the last of the Jedi. While we live, the Order survives. I cannot allow you to be captured or killed by the Empire. Now please, go to the graveyard and wait for my summons. No. She hasn't been corrupted. Not yet. She's just afraid. May the Force be with you, Maris Brood.